grip that I've been working with that we've been calling the Everything's Okay grip. I like to throw a lot of my guillotines with an S grip, but a lot of times people are grabbing all the bottoms of your fingers. And so you're trying to pull these fingers up and it's kind of slipping off, right? Well now, when I run into that problem, I just use the Everything's Okay grip. I go right here, I just reinforce my finger on top of the thumb, and then that strengthens this grip right here so that now I can pull on it. Even when I only have two fingers, say they're pulling all three fingers down, and I only have two fingers left, it's still strong enough because I'm reinforcing it. Right here, I normally would S grip right here, but let's say he's pulling on my fingers. I'm gonna go ahead and reinforce my finger on top of the thumb. Go ahead and hold the finger. And then when I come in, I'm gonna lift and pull on the thumb, and I'm gonna pull that up. Look for the choke, because I'm pulling on the reinforced thumb.